Hey, welcome back everyone. Mobius Belmont here, and I don't know if this is episode 3 or 4 of my Let's Play Castlevania Lament of Innocence. Okay, so in the last episode we killed the undead parasite in the House of Sacred Remains. And now we got a nice orb here. Oops, wrong way. Okay. Yeah, there's the orb. Alright, so I think next we're gonna go to the Ghostly Theater next. Let's check that place out. I think this is it. Nope, this is the Anti-Souls Mystery Lab. Yeah, that's really funky. Dark Palace. Okay, cleared. Okay, here we are in the Ghostly Theater. That's right, bitch. It's a crystal. Oh boy. Oops, wrong relic. There we go. Potion. Sweet. It really helps to have that raccoon charm for these guys to drop some more good items like those potions. Love this music so much. There's another way to get over there, but yeah, there is. Okay. Cyclops. Two Cyclopses. Two Cyclops? I guess is that plural? I don't know. Damn it. Yeah. Sweet. Okay, keep checking our map here. All right, speaking of maps, woohoo! Got the map to the Ghostly Theta. Okay, so this is the boss room, but if you go in here right now, remember this, there is nothing, nothing will happen. Love that rug. yeah. Ooh, looks like David Lynch designed this room. Okay, so nothing in there yet, but we will have to come back once we get a certain item. Okay, now we can run past these guys. Save point is on the other side. Need those. The other room. Oh yeah! Ah, money. What's this? Oh, the aroma earring. So I think this makes your magic more powerful. Increases your intelligence, but I forget what intelligence does in this game. Oh well. Okay, so that's it for this room. Okay, let's try the other side here. Much better. Oh shit. Not that door. This door. Yeah. I think their lamps are a pain in the ass here. when they poop out a coin, they're dead. Oops. Still getting used to this again. Ooh. This section is off the map down here, isn't it? Also break those candle stands that way too. Oh, I love that one. See you later. One more room down here I want to take a look at before we head over to the second floor. Damn it. Dead end. Check out that other room up there too. There's still one more we haven't seen. This is the way we want to go. I believe up. Oh yeah. Where's that other blue statue at? Oops. Oh, for the love of God. Haha! Ah, take that. It took me forever to figure that out the first time. Or to do it the first time, just because it's a pain in the ass. Heart container. Okay, let's see. Alright, that does it for about for this side right here. So let's kind of head back to the beginning and circle back around. Damn it! Oh shit. So we'll go back to the... Oops. Damn controls. Okay, so we'll go back to the beginning, and we'll head toward that save point on the other side. See what goodies we can find over here. And in true ghost fashion, they're going through the walls. Damn it. Way. I'm gonna take the easy way out of that one. It is way too freaking hard to, Oh, yes! Actually, this is the way to get out. Back to the, back to where we want to be. Yes! Awesome. Okay. So the theater is right in the middle where the boss is, but we are going to circle back around eventually. We're going to head to the second floor then, too. Okay, since our hearts are full, let's put on the aroma earring and see what that does. Okay, let's head to some new areas here. We'll head towards the save point. Yeah, magic is definitely more powerful with the aroma hearing on, which is really cool. Again. A little easier this time. Okay, nothing over here. Good enough. Save our game.